Holidays can be tough when you're deployed overseas, being so far away from the ones you love. And this year, on this Valentine's Day, I'm thinking of a very special lady who will always hold a place in my heart. That's right, America. You're my girl. With your spacious skies, your amber waves of grain, your purple mountains' majesty, oceans white with foam. Okay, you know what? That's sounding a little dirty now, so, guess what I'm saying is, happy Valentine's Day, America.